Overlook Mountain. Overlook Tower ahead. This path leads directly to Overlook Tower, Mario. If you stick to the path, you should make it to the top, Mario. Don't ask me how long I've been waiting here to tell you that. Don't worry, I'm not gonna... Whoa! Gets respawned as well. I just feel weird, like, being in the middle. Like, that's not cool, right? Is that cool? I'll be in the middle. Lush greenery collectible. Yo, more iron boots. Insects are people too. Please be kind to our creepy many-legged friends. Many-legged friends, and approach slowly. Oh god. Jesus, I'm dying. I'm dying. I was dying, and then I remembered that benches give you health. You hear that? It's the river going splish splash. Ah, what a relaxing sound. Oh, listen closer. You can even hear the fishies jumping. Again, probably. Thanks, Mario. Any more jumping, I might have grown actual legs. Wow, I was a grasshopper for days, and I didn't even learn a thing. Grasshopping is the worst. Grasshopping? Whoa, man! Wow, it's a pair. Saved, and now I'm gonna save you, Mario. Try pressing minus sometimes when you're in a pickle. It'll open up a whole new world of info. Seriously, I'm talking control settings, basic info, it's all right. It's all right there for you. Okay, well, I need to go heal up real quick. Just wanted to listen to the ocean. Step right up, calling all saving seekers, coupon clippers, and thrifty types alike. You, sir, with the mustache, fancy a fair deal? Yes. I'll get right down to it. What I'm offering you today is a once-in-a-lifetime deal, a real bargain in the rough. Feast your greedy eyes on the miracle orb. It decides, it slices, it purees, and it's one of a kind. That's Shellstone. I need it! Now, just calm down, folks. And then get excited all over again, because if you don't buy it now, you'll never get another chance. Let's start the bidding at 10,000 coins. Just 10,000 coins for this unique, absolutely unnecessary item. What? No? What got that kind of coinage? Who's got that kind of coinage? That's way too much. Oh, I do. Well, it's my, your lucky day. Sold for 10,000 shiny gold coins to the man with the mustache. I probably should have said no. Fudge! The green shellstone sold by a shady above-ground mole. I screwed myself, I bet. I should have said no. Mario, you just found the first of the Earth Volumental Shellstone. I still can't believe I got 10,000 coins for a rock I found on the side of the road. I hate you. I hate you. Give me back my 10,000 coins. Fudge. Oh, motherfucker, I did it again. I don't know. No idea how much it could have gone down, but I can guarantee that that would have probably have gone down. Enjoy your new shiny stone. Enjoy your new shiny stone. I saved. No, I didn't. Don't even try. Say, that's a shiny looking pipe and such a nice bright shade of red. Didn't we hear something about a shortcut pipe that leads to Toad Town? Maybe this is it. Yo, we got a bunch of health that we obviously didn't need. I want to thank my friends, my family, my coach, my teachers, and all my other toads who believed in me. This is for you. Stronger than regular boots? But why do these have star? Oh, I see. Oh crap, Jesus Christ, that scared the hell out of me. I had this whole lonely ledge to myself for ages. It was great, but I should probably get back home, thanks. I was so happy with this ledge until I found him. Enter. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I just had a thought. Do you remember rescuing a toad who said something about a battle lamb? I don't know where it is, but maybe we should try and find it. I think there was a free gift mentioned? Hey, woo. It's you. Remember me? The battle lab toad you rescued a while ago. I guess that makes me a battle lab in a way. I mean, if I had been a Labrador, which I wasn't, I'm kind of better of training than talking. Why don't you come in and I'll show you. I don't think... Yeah, this guy. Hey Mario, it's me, the toad you saved in front of the Earth Elemental's temple. Come on, I'll open the shop for you. You faced the wrong way. Phew. That's twice you saved me now. Hope you don't need to do it again. Yeah, I spent too much coin on something I probably shouldn't have. Fun, funky, and functional. You want accessories? We've got accessories. Gives you extra time to arrange enemies. Allows you to pick up confetti from farther away. Are these things that I can equip? Or is this just an item that I can use? I don't know. Just gonna ignore it for now. I'm sure it's just an item that I can use. So if I go here, yeah, see, it's just shoes and hammers. That's about it. Let me save before I do something stupid. The bad bargain badge? I'm not sure what that means. Yes, you came. Welcome to the Battle Lab. Now that we're under threat from those folded freaks, my setup may be of some use to you. You'll find the absolute latest technology precisely engineered to develop your fighting skills. No towel service, though. Oh, but I told you about the membership drive, right? Here's your free gift. Yo, I got a 1-up. Automatically revives Mario who falls in battle. You know how to use that thing, right? Just keep it on you, and if the going gets really tough, it'll give you a second chance. If you need more, check out the local shop, okay? Getting some guard work in the great thinking. If you can't beat them, at least minimize the damage they're doing while they'll pulverize you. Want to do some guard training? No. Just do it. I'm not sure if he'll give me something. It. Cancel. I get nothing for it. Ah, the hammer training machine. Good choice. It'll teach you how to perfectly time your hammer attacks. No. Oh, okay. So this is the jump. Okay. Ah, that's the ring training machine. You ever get in a scuffle with some folded soldiers and you panic and line them up all weird? Well, here's your chance to work on that. No one will attack you if you don't get it right. You've got two modes to try. There's your basic, the ringer mode, with 10 problems to solve per level. And speed ring mode, where you get 100 seconds to clear as many enemy lineups as you can. No. I'd rather just train in an actual freaking fight. Check. Ah, that one's not fully installed yet, but you're gonna love it when it's all done. It's a VR boss battle machine. Come talk to me after you take out a boss and I'll explain it more. Okay. So pretty much just training. That's all it was. Just training. I don't think there was anything else for me to do. I want some crackers. I need to munch on some crackers. Fill up on confetti. Right here. Leave me alone, you fold the freaks. I'll never surrender. Never! Oops. Mario? Oh, thank goodness it's you. I was about to surrender. He thought he'd fool me. I don't think so. Where's the Dorito? Where's that Dorito? Huh. It was fake? Oh, you have a good lurk, Joe Dart. Appreciate it, dude. Yo, here we go. It's Dorito time. Oh, he's dead. Oh my gosh, Mario, this is so interesting, but also kind of spooky. It's the skeleton of a Koopa Troopa. It must have been trapped in here, poor thing. Yellow Shellstone. The Yellow Shellstone held by a very much alive dry bones? That's the second one we found. Rest your weary bones, poor Koopa. You are in a better place now. Rattle, rattle. Hey, I'm fine. I'm not a Koopa Troopa. I'm a dry bones, and I'm just dehydrated, okay? Aw, I look so happy. We'll never forget you. I'm surprised she didn't freak out. Okay. Let's save, because I don't know if I saved. Doing too much to remember much of anything. Thanks, don't forget about my friends. How many freaking Goombas are there in this place? Jesus. Oh, it doesn't tell me. It just says Toad's rescued. Thanks, Mario. We didn't have much room to ourselves like that. Wow. Stop, it tickles. Can I go kill him? Where is he going? Hey, somebody! This folded Goomba won't leave me alone. Help! Folded in the mine. I'm guessing this last one's gonna be an enemy. Oh god, that's his arm. Eek, ahead! You are now cursed by the head of Toad. Ooh, I don't have a body. I'm just kidding. My body's just folded under me, see? Okay. They buried me the deepest because I'm the one they were afraid of. Now, vengeance will be mine. Dang old fish got my lucky rock. Go fishing? Hell yeah! Dang old fish got my lucky rock. You wanna help me out? I can learn you how to fish? You see here, first get old grip on the ZLZR button, then use to aim. Go and flick both to cast when you're ready. The harder you flick, the further it goes. Now when a fish starts getting interested, it'll get to nibbling. That's when you gotta be patient. Then fishies like to tease a little bit. Wait until you got them good and hooked to yank back on. Oh, I don't know if I did that right. It's a cheap cheap though. It's a very large cheap cheap. Yeah. A little scary. I wonder what this first cheap cheap has. Got him. Oh, look at that. I got his lucky rock back. Blue shell stone. The blue shell stone. Fish from the belly of a cheap cheap. That's the third one we found. Thanks for getting my lucky rock back. I guess I probably knew all along it weren't really mine. Can you take it on back to the temple and maybe don't tell them where you found it? Thanks for getting my... I'm guessing if I were to just fish again, then I would just do more fighting. What is this? What is this? Yo, Sap Sister. Nice. Aren't you gonna save her? Save who? Who do they want me to save? I'm very confused. I don't see anyone. Oh, maybe she's up. Okay. It's a thwomp. Oh god. Oh, it's a star. I'm just gonna kill them all. Forget about me. I'm pretty sure there was an earthquake. Are you alright, Mario? Sorry, no time to wait for an answer. Why? Why? Wait. I really hope I haven't been missing anything, but I'm sure I have. Down that section, but there wasn't anything. Oh, okay. I thought I missed them for a second. Whoa! Look! There's a toad playing around with the streamer. Up by that tram. Hey, Toad, can you stop playing with the streamer now? It's dangerous. Just pop out. Pop on out, okay? Pop out? Just pop out, Toad? Oh, sure. Don't mind if I do. I'm trapped in this thing, lady. You think I want to be gumming up the works like this? No one can get to Autumn Mountain because of me, and boy, do they enjoy reminding me of that. Oh, so this could take us to Autumn Mountain, if you weren't all tangled in it, I mean? That's good to know. It must be the reddish mountain over there, right? Ah, the blue streamer fluttering with that red mountain in the background is so cool looking. Huh? There's a blue streamer, Mario. It was a pretty... it was so pretty, I almost didn't recognize it for what it was. After we take care of the red streamer, maybe we should come back here and follow the blue one. Just hang tight, Toad. You know what I mean. Stay loose? Oh, that's worse. We'll be back, probably. She just keeps telling him off. Whack! Did I get him? You have no idea what you're doing, man. Your ass is in trouble, that's for sure. Yo, I got some health back at least. Give me them toads. Got a nice nap. Just leaves, pages. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can one of you sum all that up for me? A summary, how could I possibly sum up that torrent of toad emotions other than to say thanks? I'm pretty sure that's something that they did in Color Splash, was like run with each other. So it would be stacks. There might be even been stacks of enemies, but yeah. Ah! Oh, I hit him. Maybe that's what I've been messing up on. Like, I kept thinking they need to be with each other, but I just need to line them up. What is this? Finally, the peak! What a climb. It must have been for you. Good job, Mario. Alright, now we can just head inside, find the streamer, and... tell me, Mario, is this what Doraemon look like? It isn't right. How do we get in? What on earth put the door up that high? I can't even float up there. How are you going to get in? Wait, Earth, that's it? Something happened to the Earth here to make it like this. It's not supposed to be so high up. Oh, it's a magic circle. But it's different somehow. Maybe it has to do with the Earth Volumental? But would the Earth Volumental really do a mean thing like this? Maybe my brother used that magic circle to summon it here and made it to do this. I suppose we'll just have to track it down and see if it can help us. Oh, I can't go behind it. Should we try to find the Earth Elemental first? Yeah, but I only have 3 of 4. Got him. I was on the Grasshopper team in high school, so this really worked out for me. Oh my god, he just tried sneaking up on me, man. Wow. Whoa, he just like flew towards me. I can tell you, I sure wasn't having a ball. I wonder how you can tell if there's something inside of the trees. This pipe leads to the Earth Elemental Temple over on the picnic road. Before those goons wadded me up into a soccer ball, it was my job to stare at it angrily. Okay, fair. Doing a good job. Whoa! Shoot your crap! I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I didn't count. It's over here. Yo, a paper macho shy guy. The paper mache stuff, it's pretty cool. I won't lie. Unless it did take you 3 hits to kill them all. I don't know. See, like, I'm hitting his weak spot. You couldn't sleep. Welcome back. I'm sorry to hear that. Red shellstone intercepted mid-pass from a soccer game. That's the last shellstone, Mario. Got him! Oh god, now they're pissed. Ow! He got me. See me, I got a free hit. Ah! He still can't see me. Okay, he's just blind. There we go. Oh my gosh, I just took that to the face. Nice running, Mario. You must be exhausted. Here, take this. Oh yeah. You've heard of air guitars? This is air soccer. Wow, no ball, no problem. Visualization is how you really get good at a game like this. Oh my god, that is... Ah, go away. Does this game have the RPG battles, or is it more like action stuff like this? It's just action. There's no, like, gaining XP or anything like that. Which is sad. Which is the point that everyone does when it comes to saying stuff like, it's not a Paper Mario game. It doesn't have any leveling up. It's still very fun, though. I'm having a blast. Yeah, the battle system is also turn-based in this game. The minor difference is you can eliminate the turn base by basically killing them on the first turn if you do the quote-unquote puzzle mechanic of the level of the fight. Right. If you don't, then the enemy goes after you, you get dealt a lot of damage, and then you just do it all over again. How cool, those shellstones did the trick. Well, should we go meet the Villamental? I'm so excited, never met one before. Let me get myself some free coins real quick. Yeah, you can say that's the downfall. It's just, if you do the battle wrong, then, or you don't manage to kill all the enemies, then you get dealt a lot of damage. Oh, I wish I could see the tour for the first time again. Thank you so much. Enjoy the tour. Earth Elemental Path. Insert 10 coins. Legend says the spirit of the dirt, known as the Earth Elemental, lives in this very cave. It is a mighty spirit imbued with the power to lift the very ground. It is no wonder that the meek and modest Koopa Troopa venerate it so via pilgrimage and gifts. I don't know what the hell venerate even means, but I said it, and I don't feel bad. Shelvation something. I didn't read it. To one with a creative mind, this fortuitously formed formation may resemble the earth elemental. Indeed, one may pay respect to its hollowed shell in this very spot, as many Koopa Troopas do. Notably, the earth elemental shell is even stouter than this rock, which is itself impervious to damage. Earth Elemental Temple Path 2. Get up! Does that rock look like the Earth Elemental to you, Mario? I don't really see it, to be honest. Shelvation is near. Earth Elemental Temple Path 3, Pain Point. It said this claw-shaped gouge was created by the Earth Elemental in an epic battle. Mario? Hey, if it's really you, Mario, you've got to help me. Who the hell's talking to me? Oh wow, thank you so much. I didn't do it. Alright, it was probably me. I ripped out a bunch of gears and wires and stuff while I was in there. Sigh, just put some coins in and I'll give you the spiel. Let's see, where was I? Oh yeah, they think that this giant gouge in the wall was made by the Earth Elemental. But this part is important. They said that its claws were like its weakest attack. The attack will really get you is when it launches rocks out of its mouth. So, watch out for that, I guess. Wait. Okay. Earth Elemental Temple Path 4, Footsteps of the Elders. The following section of the path has been left in its historically authentic, uneven state. Please watch your step. I just wanted to see the Earth Elemental. Now I've heard that recordings more than 400 times. It gets better every time. Where'd he go? Whoa, thanks for that, Mario. Now I can get back to my shop. It's the local Fun, Funky, and Functional Accessories outlet. I'm set up outside the temple. Come see if you need any accessories, okay? You know I read a book about this once. Somehow, I still didn't feel prepared for it when it happened to me. A request, do not hit, disturb, or even look at the divine image too closely. Earth Elemental Temple Path 5, behold the spirit itself. 50 coins. You are looking at a holy image representing the full, glorious form of the Earth Elemental itself. Although the spirit is fully invisible, kindly direct your attention now to the beast's great tail. In certain tales, the spirit's still formidable hind portion is described as less than 100% invisible. It is this combination of great power and weakness that has endured the Earth Elemental to so many. This marks the last spot on the temple tour. Consider donating generously and frequently. Yo. I get free confetti, though. Huh. Is this the end? It's kind of a letdown, isn't it? This might be silly, but maybe it's worth a try. Dear Earth Elemental, if you're there, please find it in your heart to lower the rocky pile keeping us from the streamer. Lastly, thank you for all your generous gifts and turtly goodness. Well, that did nothing. Now I'm all embarrassed and stuff. Mario, do something, please. Sure will. Bah! Bah! Destroy the wall! Whoa, you knocked the Earth Elemental completely over! Do you think we'll be cursed now? What's the usual punishment for messing up a divine sight? Huh, is it just me or is it super drafty all of a sudden? Ah, the cave keeps going! Oh, I can't wait to see what's ahead. It's like a behind-the-scenes tour. It's so exciting. Okay. Toad 87? Looks like a failed art project. Ah! I didn't do that. Ah! Oh, it was just... Oh, ah! Fudge, dude! Oh, balls! Stop being dumb! Yo, I got some HP. Maybe the game recognizes when you have low HP and it gives you a heart instead of confetti. Oh, look at that. Scoron Temple. That's way more impressive than anything we've seen so far. I want to climb inside that thing's mouth. Is that weird? Let's do it anyway. By the way, I hope this doesn't jinx us, but I feel like we haven't seen any folded soldiers for a while. Eek! It's like I summoned them. Ah! Oh, mother fudger, they got me. Other than the initial hit, I was fine. Well, don't do that. Well, the mental relief. Oh, I was hoping it was a thwomp. Oh, that scared me. Oh, of course. Oh my gosh. Shoot it. Give me that money. Like, some of them are just super shiny boots. Stronger than iron boots, but can't stomp spiked enemies. Some of them are just confusing as hell, dude. Go down. Okay. Oh, thank you. I can't tell you how long I've been trapped in here. I'm actually the curator of the exhibit. You see, I realized that the divine image I crafted from my imagination alone was a bit lacking, so I came here in search of the real thing. Yes, I admit the exhibit is a bit of a coin grab, but did I deserve to be folded so harshly by those swoops? Eh, probably. Anyways, be careful on your way out, Mario. Trying to fool everyone by paying money for something that isn't really necessary. Oh, I see. Sure, I'll get it down. I'm sure I will, but until then. Coins. Oh my gosh, I missed them. But I said screw it. Rocks! Yo, I got some rocks, guys. Oh, I know I can heal outside of battle. There might be a heart here, though. Yo, a shiny hammer. Stronger than shinier than your regular everyday hammer. All right, I still have the one up, so even if I would have died, it wouldn't have mattered. I can't be healed to full HP though, right? Yo, there it was. At 25. Oh, I see. Oh my gosh, that is sneaky as hell, dude. Holy moly.